Claxon Productions presents African Safaris, the National Parks of Southern Africa.
Moremi Game Reserve, Botswana. We conclude our safari with some views of wattled cranes, which thrive in the Okavango Delta. Moremi is perhaps our favourite game reserve, so we've made several visits over the seasons, as you will probably have gathered by now. This pool is just south of the campsite at Third Bridge and completely disappears in the dry season. There are also some cattle egrets in the foreground, making use of the facilities. A change of species now as we look at the ground hornbill, although this one's up a tree. That's more natural, on the ground. And as the microphone is having a good day, I'll let it take over the commentary. The absence of the red throat indicates this is either a juvenile or a female. Well, after all that, I'm back now with another member of the hornbill family, one that stays up in the trees. This is a red-billed hornbill at our campsite, who is little disturbed by our presence. The reason turned out to be that its family was in the cleft of this tree, and it was feeding them. But it was too high up for us to be able to see the chicks. Now for another bird with a story to tell, Hoopoe. Rather a windy day, I'm afraid, but you get the message. Then some grooming during the intermission. Then back to hooping again. We turn now to a caracal down in the marshes. After spending a long time watching a bird, it's somewhat of a relief when it finally catches something. This looks like a dragonfly. We close with two members of the bee eater family. This is a little bee eater. And these are carmine. Off he goes, and so do we. Links to other videos in this series can be found on our website www.clack.dk.